So the preview mode is fine. But then if we go to photo, it freezes.
And video as well.
It'll freeze on photo. If we go to video, it'll freeze as well. But if we go to more, so we get the preview with the options overlay, it doesn't freeze. And the app has just been updated.